Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Play Mordheim, City of the Damned with NoFairFights and the Horrors of NoFairFight. Yes, we have a new leader because our leader is training. The only problem is this guy is not as good as he should be. But then again, what choice do we have? You should actually get yourself real armor. Thank you. And maybe... a real bow, that would be nice. Do we have something like that? Or a great axe of warding? No, actually, I want you to go with a bow. As we're no longer using ranged weapons in a big style, we could think about giving our evildoers... that is 25. That's not perfect, but... yeah, we'll take it. And we have no special armor for you, no. We could think about giving our friends here really evil stuff. Axe of Misfortune and a dagger, and then you can... you have 4 attacks actually, but that does not help you because you will get only 1 attack off anyway. Drop that. You... I want you to go for an axe, magical one, and a dagger. You already have good close combat weapons. Well, the best I have at this point, at least. Yeah, sadly, that is the best I have to offer. Do I have more helmets, though? Oh, I have. Very nice. You have... because we need more punch. We definitely need more punch here. So, I want you... well, that's a lot of damage. Well, you take that. The only problem, or the only danger with this, is that these are normally fire and forget ghouls. I don't intend to use them on a regular basis. Because they're just there to die and to bring me stuff home. Okay, at least you are hard-hitting as hell. Good. I think we... decided this is average average, this is average average, this is good average. I think we go for launch and deploy and hope that we're not the ones scattered, but normally we are. Enemy warriors have been spotted all over the area in small groups, as if they were scattered by something. You stage your warband near your wagon, ready to take advantage of the enemy's misfortune. Well, there you go. We are lucky. First time in a row. Well, not in a row, actually. But normally we are the ones who are scattered. This is good average and it's Wordstone. So we can do the secondary objective. And we can make this mission happen successfully. If everything goes not too wrong. Let's have a quick... all the oh, boy, is that a lot of Wordstone. Holy crap. You are the fastest, so you should not be first. You are relatively slow. Yeah, the ghouls are pretty slow. Okay. There are no hostiles close by, right? There is a big Wordstone constellation here, and there is a big Wordstone constellation there. Let's first find out if there are any enemies nearby. No, everything is good as it seems. Let's start collecting.
Objectives updated.
Yeah, I don't care. We don't have to go over there, so actually we could place a poison globe there. And well, let's go to ambush. The poison is that my little fuckers are not very agile, actually.
Objectives updated.
Good work. Very good
Objectives
work.
updated.
Well, we have to do it, even though we will run into the fog, because if we don't, we're wasting our damage potential. Good, 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 good. Well, not that good, but good enough. We should try to orient ourselves a little more to the right. Oh yeah, clusters. Oh boy. We'll be so happy. If this does not fuck up, we're so happy. We will grab that and then we'll orient ourselves to the north. Oh, there is another cluster of three. Okay. Good, 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 good. The map is relatively, I say, relatively small. I've seen bigger ones. No one of them seems to be really displaced. Because then he would be right in front of me. Sometimes that happens. You know, when I fought the sisters, there was one occasion where I was scattered and I was directly in front of their wagon. Could have gone around for a wagon in one turn, actually. Okay, go to ambush. I'm always scared by the number, but actually the number is always the same as I have, so there is no real reason to be scared. We're fighting, I think, witch hunters? What does that mean? That mean priests? Okay, that means witch hunters themselves. Pretty good at what they do. Zealots? Yeah. The guys with the flails are evil. The f guys with the flails are evil. I think they're collecting the stuff up there. Oh, look at this. There's the first guy. Okay. Real problem is that they're collecting my stuff. Okay, we take this too, and then we go north with the entire force. Berthold Biswang. Okay, there we go. The force goes north. Our vampires will be our rear guard. I think if I'm using so many legendary weapons, the enemy might do as well, or magic weapons. So actually, we should be able to force the enemy to give us better loot. And since our guys here have a great carrying capacity, that could actually be very, very beneficial for us. So, we should not forget we have to stay together at all costs, because the moment we're splitted is the moment we die. Oh crap, they know the trick. They're all there. We'll need a hell of a lot of stuff to fight them. Oh boy. You get ready.
A new round has started.
Okay, first thing you do is go there. Give me more poison globes. And more poison globes. Then you get yourself the wordstone. And then we retreat from this place. Shall we?
Objectives updated.
Oh, I even got a point back. Could go a little bit scouting here. Okay, there is a witch hunter here. The problem is that your carrying capacity is already complete. Madcap mushrooms. Okay, not the best thing we can get. So, you... go here and get the cluster.
Updated.
Okay with me. AI, if I take that, I will be immobilized. That's not a good plan. Okay, you go here and go into ambush. You move. No bad idea, because you will be
objectives updated.
Immobile then. And too far away from the rest of the front. No, we don't want to do that. I want to stay away from any doors and doorways, because then I cannot put my strength into action. That is a little dangerous. I want you to go here and grab this. Yeah, it's worth money. It's worth money. It's not that we need it, but we need the money, obviously. Question, is there anyone on this side? Oh boy, look at this. Look at this. Two clusters. They're more clever than you think. They see that the way is blocked, and so they're acting on that. They're not that stupid. Hmm. Okay. One. Two. If I try to grab that, I'm immobile. We don't want that to happen. I also want that piece of... Oh, a priest. Okay, we might now have a problem. They're not as scattered as I hoped them to be. Oh, you're kidding. Yeah, that cannot be possible. That was nearly a guaranteed kill. And I ruined it. For no reason whatsoever. Crap. Okay, you go up there. Oh boy. Go up there. And that all for nothing, would you believe this? I sure as hell wouldn't. What? Oh, crap. Shit. I'm an idiot. I should have jumped down. That costs me another round. And I will not be there to save the day. Not as planned, not as planned, not even a little. I could... Oh great, I'm taking damage. You delay because I've got a plan. That was really stupid. Oh crap, look at this mess. Okay, let's get ready to hold our line here. Can we join in the fray here? No, because I fucked it up by... Oh, I didn't. What? Okay. Oh, come on. I didn't really give that order, did I? Okay.
Objectives updated.
I don't need that. Can I go for that? I can.
Objectives updated.
Please don't lock me there. No, we even got some action points back. Wonderful. A good. In case of an emergency, you have this line. Excellent. And I'm poisoned. Isn't that great? Man, I'm totally stupid.
A new round has started.
Okay. More poison. I think they're already poisoned, but let's give them even more to think about. And are you, you're completely, yes, you are overloaded. You... Well, then they're going this way, aren't they? Oh, come on, you're kidding me. This was more than stupid. You will go a little bit here and delay. And you, my friend, just hit the jackpot.
Objectives updated.
I only fear he cannot pick up all of it. Because of that mushroom cop thing.
Objectives updated.
Oh boy, look at this. Isn't that beautiful?
Objective completed.
All the wonderful stuff, and we're getting it. Well, not all of it, but most of it. No, you shall not block the only way, because who knows what the enemy has in store for us. What? You cannot be immune. There is no way you are immune to fear. Well, at least not your kind of character. There are some... The guy with the two-handed flail, for example, he is immune to fear, but all the rest, no way in hell. They cannot be immune to fear. There is nothing like that. Except maybe... Yeah, let's go into ambush, because I'm sure that the little guy with the flail will do something... Really, really stupid. Do you still have... Yes, you have. Can you reach the wordstone? Good work. Gold coins, fine with me. There should be more. I think it's upstairs. But where can it be? Oh, there. Good thing, because I don't think that any enemy is fast enough to catch us here. At least that's what I hope. He has a sword, he has a shield, he will be able to hold his own. Yes, die. Ooh. Ow. That actually hurt a lot more than it should. Okay, I know what you have in mind. The problem is, these are all idiots. The real threat comes from the priest. Wait a minute, how did he do that? How were you able to run past me? Okay. Ah, shit. That was really, 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 really bad for me. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. I'm still taking far too much damage. Can I disengage? I could delay because I've got no... I must save this guy somehow because he's going to die if I don't do anything. I have a vampire close by, but don't think he will be able to save the day. Oh, God, you are so stupid. You had one job. You're telling me he's not even poisoned? Delay. Okay. This is all not enough. I'm not doing enough damage. That's a real problem here. You delay. I still got one ass up my sleeve, I guess. If I'm able to hit this guy twice, our problem is solved. It was obvious that he'll fail. Miserable. Yeah, this did absolutely not go as planned. Now, four of my guys are locked in combat against an enemy that is not worth my time. Oh, and someone just got reinforcements. Big time, actually.
A new round has started.
Okay. Okay. Good work. Do you have carrying capacity? No. So you should actually be retreating. To the wagon. That is very bad. This is extremely bad. I want you to delay. Okay, can you help us out here? You can, excellent. I cannot get you out of the way, sadly. This is a problem, a big one actually, because this guy with his two hammers will do a hell of a lot of damage. And I don't want to get ripped apart. Okay, you are no longer of any help here, right? Maybe. Maybe I can get you some use here. What is... Wait. Before we do anything stupid. You cannot carry anything anymore, right? Yeah, you're completely a fool. We could jump down. You're actually not that bad at fighting. Maybe we can do this. Come on. You can do this, don't. Oh, this is so stupid. Just throw it over, all right? Okay, I've got no problem with this guy up there. I can live with that. Good work. Because problem solved. You still have carrying capacity. So I want you to go this way. Holy shit. You are retreating anyway because you're nearly dead. Ahem. Not what I had in mind, not even a little. This is starting to look not good for us. Oh, crap, another guy with two weapons. You do 30 damage through heavy armor. Honestly, that's amazing. Okay, you are needed. Okay, you're needed here to deal with this guy. He has a halberd. I hate people with halberds. Could have charged him though. That would have been more clever, I think. Nope, then I missed an attack. Okay, so it's all right. Go into parry. Okay, you. He might get all the way around. That would be bad. I tell you what. I delay. And as hard as it is, you will delay as well. How could you? How did he do that? Holy shit. That was absolutely 100% evil. I hate you. This was the time where you could have shined, and you decided to be a stupid, useless cunt. Okay, you. Nope. Hack him down. Nice work. And I cannot move into attack position. Oh. I really like that stuff, do I? Well, they will break.
A new round has started.
They will obviously break. You're needed here. I'm immune to the gas as far as I know. I cannot reach the enemy here, can I? No, I cannot. Okay. So, oh, I cannot even poison you anymore. Then I will protect this place. You are wounded, but you're still operational. You will... Oh, that's dangerous because... Oh, shit, look at this, guys. Okay, you know what? You will delay. Can you go... How many life points does this sucker have? A lot. This is unbelievable. Crap shit. Oh, and he's got a two-handed weapon. Great. Well, at least he's stupid. That's worth something. And of course he succeeds, because they always succeed. I don't know how, I don't know why, but they always do it. You will delay. This is really starting to go south. I need to get you into cover. But where's cover in days like this? Okay, you hit him once. You hit him twice. You have 49 life points. You should be able to take him out. Good work. What are you carrying? Wordstones and gold. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's more worth than anything you can scramble off. They will break anyway. Yeah. Shame for the items, though. Could have taken more items with me.
Your performance has validated the trust Count Vlad has placed in you. Demonstrate your loyalty and enjoy the favor of the von Karsteins.
Yeah. Whatever. Glad to be of service. Ooh.
Nice progress.
I don't care for the gold.
Fantastic. Remarkable.
Now comes the important thing. Armor of the Marksman, Shield of Iron, Mace, Sword of Fury, Formula of the Slayers. Okay. Confirm. Confirm. I want you to be a lot better at weapon skill, more clever and more strong. Boris Franhack is still training. You must become more clever and more strong. More alert and more strong. Yeah, the ghouls will be replaced soon, hopefully. With some real fighters. Actually, you don't need strength, do you? You need agility for what I have in store for you. So, because they are going to learn more time movement. As much as humanly possible. The rats, and then we'll get them really, really fast. That's the plan. Okay, we don't have enough money to train anyone in anything, right? I could train you in shield. Shield Specialist. It's 90 gold. But you learn it. Training you in anything like... Are you trained in... Yes, you're trained in Shield Specialist. Are you trained in... Yes, you're trained in Shield Specialist. Are you trained in... I really don't want to waste money on you guys. Okay, you get yourself a dagger. Oh, wait. And no secondary weapon, of course. You will get yourself... Max of plus 2 maximum weapon damage. That's actually quite great. You get a dagger and you get Hammer of Defiance. Don't we have anything else? Axe of Misfortune. So we swap out you for you. And you are actually pretty close to next level. Sword of Fury. Okay. Can I give you another better one-handed weapon? Magic resistance. I can give you the Sword of Fury or the... Yeah, you get that. What did we find in shields? We actually got a legendary shield. Shield of Iron. Armor absorption. Nice. We have the Hammer of Enfeeblement, which isn't that bad, actually. And we've got the Heavy Armor of the Armor of the Marksman. Are you kidding me? You've got what shield? Shield of Iron. Armor absorption. You've got what shield? Shield of Parrying Stance. Actually, I want you to have a shield of iron. Well, no, your armor sucks anyway. Shield of Health. You get the Shield of Iron. Should we let it be this way? Yeah, I think we should, at least for the moment.
New hired swords are available.
A normal quality heavy armor. Whoa. Who's available? Level 3, and she's not that costly. I've got no reason to buy this. Oh crap, and my level 4 Vampire Lady is gone. Therefore, I got this one here. Ah, crap. What do we have in store? No, I don't like that. Could do that. Far from each other. Average and poor, poor and average. This is a lot safer. This here is a lot more dangerous. We'll see about that next time. Until then, bye.